We're live from the North Carolina Speedway, otherwise known as the Rock, site of today's NASCAR race, the Pop Secret 400, right here on MRN. What makes the Rock so tough, Barney?
North Carolina is a fast track, considering it's only a mile long. The corners are tricky, though, and getting off them fast is the key to getting speed down the straightaways.
After almost seven full years of racing Winston Cup, Johnny Benson got his first career win here at North Carolina Speedway in 2002.
You know, that race was almost as big a thrill for the fans as it was for him. With his fuel tank almost empty, he managed to hold off a hard-charging Mark Martin to get that first win.
In 2002, Rusty Wallace had his streak of consecutive seasons with a victory stopped at 16.
He and Ricky Rudd tied for the longest win streak, but you know Rusty wanted to take it for himself. Now he just has to look at starting a new streak.
In 1993, Bobby Labonte finished second to Jeff Gordon in the Rookie of the Year battle.
You know, that's a pretty good rookie class. At first, Gordon's accomplishments overshadowed Bobby's, but Labonte had been a solid contender for the title in each of the last few years.
The 21 car, up high.
You got it.
got the leader. Stay on his back bumper.
Number 21 is right behind you. The 21 car is outside. Lost the lead. They're on both sides. Number 21 is up high. The 21 car is still there.